Hello, dear ones. I thought I'd tell you about something that happened to me in a Bible study class the other day. We were looking at Ephesians, and we were looking at a study book about Ephesians, and the first question in the study book was something like, what are two goals that you have as a follower of Christ? And there were four of us there, four ladies. And so I was winging it. fortunately, we read the first 14 verses of Ephesians before we started to answer. And so the question about your two goals came up. And the first lady, she said, well, my goals are pretty private. I don't feel too comfortable to share them in a group. And so we said, that's fine. And the next lady said, I feel the same way about it. So, and it was my turn. So I said, sure, I'd be happy to share mine. I have two goals, and one is to bless everyone with unconditional love. I practice that all the time, or else I notice how I'm not practicing it. And I'm not sure how long it's going to take me to get really good at this. Might take a few months, or maybe 5 years. And the lady, the last lady, she said, well, it might take you the rest of your life, being as how it changes every minute. And I had to agree. And so then I told the group the last thing, the second goal I had, and that is very similar. It's to feel unconditional love for all humans and for all animals and for all trees and plants and everything, everyone and everything, and that's kind of similar. And so then I was finished, and the last lady, whose name was Grace, it was her turn. And she said, you know, it's funny you should say those two things, because those are exactly the goals that I've been working on. It was great. I felt like an instant kinship with her. And it's like we're on the same path, you know? It's like we're doing the same work, and it was terrific. So I just thought I'd tell you, I'm working with Grace on unconditional love. It's a great story, and it's a great feeling.